I've been able to pinpoint it yet. Taking a lot of power to get this much. Well, I can't help that. This is more important.
Do you even care anything about your own family?
Sure. Look, see, that's a three-dimensional TV scanner. Same as a conventional television, except it shows the image in three dimensions. Height, width, depth. That shows the sound you just heard in three dimensions. See, by scanning it three ways, I'm able to give it solidity.
Stop that.
It's formed out of microwaves.
I know that it makes you angry when I ask you questions like that. What good is it?
Well, it's interesting.
You have spent thousands of dollars on transistors and circuits and cathode rays, and all you can say is it's interesting?
Carol, it's more than interesting. It's important. Do you realize that every important change in the world for the last 30 years has come out of research in microwaves, radar, television, even the H-bomb?
But what makes you think that you can discover anything? Who are you?
Nobody. Nobody at all. But the secrets of the universe don't mind. They reveal themselves to nobodies who care. Call them inspiration. Call them intuition. Maybe blind luck. Maybe it's God saying now's the time.
Sorry, I don't like it. Because every day it takes you away from me more and more. Till I hardly know you. You have friends who love you.
Well, I don't have time for that sort of thing.
You don't have time for a friend and everyday life, but you have all the time in the world for us. A cloud of static. Don't ask me to appreciate it because I can't. It's cold. It sounds like sleet and snow, and it looks like electricity frozen.
Nothing. We call it death. Do my brain waves go on?